Ecosystem Partnership Fund, popularly known as CEPF, enables civil society to protect world's biodiversity hotspots. The idea for the formation of CEPF was hatched in 1996 by Conservation International's founding CEO, James Seligman, along with his friend Peter Wilkerson. CEPF was launched in 2000 along with Global Environment Facility, along with Conservation International and World Bank as its founding donors. It was decided to focus on biodiversity hotspots as per an article in the journal Nature, which was authored by scientist Norman Myers. CEPF is a joint program of iAgency Franchise Redevelopment, European Union, Conservation International, Global Environment Facility, World Bank, and Government of Japan. It works through a mechanism of partnerships and networks. They provide broad-based support and promote inclusion through diverse stakeholders. Since fund inception, CEPF has recorded 705 partnerships and networks through its grantees. CEPF especially focuses on world's biodiversity hotspots. These hotspots are Earth's biologically richest terrestrial ecoregions. Critical ecosystems refer to these hotspots, which are essential to humanity but highly threatened in contemporary times. Some of these areas that CEPF invested in 2021 include tropical Andes, Indo-Burma, Madagascar and the Indian Ocean Islands, mountains in the Central Asia. They also focus on key biodiversity areas. While a lot of global conservation funding directed to governments, data and experience suggest that enabling and engaging with local civil society would lead to long-term success of conservation action. CEPF also focuses on sustainable development goals in enabling a healthy environment for the long-term development of the people. It particularly focuses on Goal 15, which is conservation of biodiversity and critical ecosystems. CEPF Small Grants Program for Biological Conservation in the Eastern Himalayas of India concentrates on broad-based consultative process for developing the ecosystem profile in the Eastern Himalayas. The objective is to provide reliable scientific information, especially on lesser studied species mentioned in Red Data Book. Some of those species include wild water buffalo, turtles and tortoises, Bengal florican, all of which are prioritized species.